Tonight, four people are assessing damage to their home after a fire started right around dinner time in Huntsville. It happened on Fairview Street at around 6 o'clock. That's just west of Drake and Triana. Now, despite the damage you see here on your screen, firefighters tell us the home is not a total loss. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.